Well, starting today, millions of Ontario workers are getting a 20% raise, and that's just one of the new measures that will impact employees' pay. Employees who have been with the same company for at least 5 years will get 3 weeks vacation a year instead of two. Also changing how statutory holiday pay is calculated for those paid by the hour. It will now be based on how many hours worked in the pay period just before the holiday.
Certainly a benefit for the hourly employees. You know, they're available and they're willing to work, so they're being compensated for that. So I think that's a huge benefit for them. Also, it's a benefit for employers because there's an incentive for employees to be available, typically during times where you might want to be doing other things.
January 1st, we'll also see all employees get 10 days of personal emergency leave per year. Two of them will be paid.